What is up, Guardians? Hope you're doing fine, hope you're doing great. Sorry for the very weird intro because I don't know. So, as you all know, 6 hours ago, I mean, if it's my time, 6 hours ago, League of Legends released the Before Dawn Sentinels of Light 2021 Cinematic League of Legends trailer. So, as we all know, I don't think we really have that much trailers or cinematics for this year, so I'm kind of expecting a lot for this because we all know that there's a very big event ongoing right now that is, you know, Sentinels of Light, whereby, you know, Ruination or the Harrowing or the Mist is now like consuming the world as we speak right now. So we need the champions to actually save us, save the world. Sorry. Okay, so yeah, by the way, description that we have of it. In the darkest night, a new sentinel arises. Recruit champions in Rise of Sentinels, a narrative adventure. Available in client July 8, August 10. Okay, so video is created in a partnership with Axie Studio. Who's Axie Studio? I'm not so sure. Maybe I'll check it out later. Yeah, so okay. Nothing much is being mentioned over there, so let's dive into this video and see what Riot Games has to offer for this very awesome big crossover event across all of their titles.
Death descends. The light is fading. Who will join us? Who will be our home?
Ooh, look at the mist. Nah, he's dead. Oh no! Oh, thank God. Oh, Vayne! Ain't that. Oh, Shyvana! No! Slick though, the oh! No!
No. Worse.
Oh, she's about to transform to a dragon?
You cannot stop the darkness he's unleashed.
Dude. Damn. Behind you. Oh my god. Oh, Vayne's so pretty without her glasses. Oh goddamn, that Sivana looks so good.
Everything we got.
On it.
Wait!
Whoa. Ow, 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 ow.
Lucian!
Shield! Right. Shivana.
No. She's still in there. She's a monster. No, Viego's the real monster. We need to work together, or he will destroy everything.
Oof. That was so good. Oh, there's more.
What is this place?
Yes.
This is where you make a choice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Stand with us in the light. Or fall alone to the darkness.
Damn.
She's reckless, Inna.
Yeah.
And we'll need more just like her to stop what's coming.
Ooh, look at that mist spreading around, man.
Are you two just going to stand there? Are we going to find something to kill?
No, the thing is, why is Sunny her hair short? Dude, okay, here's the thing. You know that Vayne has a freaking long hair. You know, we can see her hair, like, you know, and then suddenly when she turned to Sentinel, like, her hair's cut short. Like, what? Sorry. Okay, so, to be honest, I don't really have much to say about this video. The storyline is just that good. I'm just waiting for more to come, you know, like, basically, I need to know more about this story. I want to see how this story is going to be unfold, okay? Because, as you all know that, right, I did mention that this year is the year that they will be focusing on all this, you know, reunion and, you know, Sentinels of Light kind of thing. So, I really want to see how this story is going to unfold. And, by the looks of it, I mean, I don't know, man. I'm not so sure if Sentinels of Light actually have enough power or enough hope. Nah, I'm just joking actually. But yeah, do let me know if you guys have any other theories on what is going to come after this, or like what you expect the storyline to be. And I mean, I would love to hear if there's a plot twist as well. So do let me know down in the comment, and I'll see you guys in the upcoming video, okay? Thank you so much, Guardian, for watching. See you next time. Stay safe.